This is the crossbody kettlebell snatch. We'll start by picking the kettlebell up, chest up, abs tight, back flat. Protect yourself, core tight the whole time. Put the kettlebell in one hand, feet a little bit closer together than shoulder width. Don't want you to bang your knees, not comfortable. Gonna squat down, throw the hips up, catch your kettlebell off the top. Go across the body, everything's tight. No weak links, tight wrist, tight elbow, tight shoulder, tight body all the way through the legs. Then slow, bring it back down, snatch it back up. Tight at the top, everything's tight. What you don't wanna do is let it bring you back here. Fall back, bat on the shoulder, bat on the back. No more snatches, no more working out. Back down, really concentrate on watching the kettlebell out of the corner of your eyes. Don't wanna bend over, back up, but don't wanna bang yourself in the shin either. Could get ugly. Tight at the top, back down. Snatch it up, have everything tight, everything is locked down. When you're finished your last rep, bring it in close right here, elbow in, roll it out down, squat down, abs tight, back flat, chest up, protecting everything. Awesome full body core strength. This gives you a shredded body head to toe. This is the crossbody kettlebell snatch.